Picture a life untouched by trials or enticements, where spontaneity and sagacity seamlessly govern your actions. The allure is undeniable, yet the stark reality veers far from this idyllic existence. Life, intricate and brimming with scenarios that scrutinize our mettle and discernment, unfurls a complex tapestry. In response to life's complexities, the Stoics crafted a philosophy that transcends theoretical musings, a pragmatic guide to navigating existence. Imposing rules upon this philosophical framework, they aimed to assist us in traversing life's convolutions and evolving into our most refined selves. In this discourse, I'll unravel six historical tenets drawn from Stoic philosophers who graced the world over two millennia ago. Time-tested and revered, these principles have served countless individuals throughout history, offering wisdom that transcends epochs. As we embark on this journey, stay tuned till the culmination to assimilate these rules and glean insights on their application in your life. Prior to delving into this exploration, I implore you to signify your support by liking this video, aiding in the dissemination of this philosophy. If by chance you haven't subscribed, consider doing so, and don't forget to activate the notification bell, ensuring you don't miss any future enlightening videos. Rule 1. Physical activity. I'm not advocating for anything overly strenuous. Just engage in an activity that gets you moving, be it a leisurely stroll, a jog, or a session at the gym. Opt for whatever suits your preferences. The goal is to rouse yourself and clear your mind for subsequent tasks. After completing the initial actions, transition into your work, and with that step, you'll find yourself prepared to concentrate on the impending task at hand. Focus on the manageable, the Stoics, in their sagacity, emphasize the importance of directing our attention to elements within our control, while dismissing those beyond our influence. This strategy enhances our effectiveness and reduces anxiety. In the context of sports, for instance, your ability to play is within your control, whereas outcomes, opponents, and the audience are not. Prioritize personal performance over external factors, and you're likely to achieve superior results. Extend this principle across the varied spectrum of life situations. Rule 2. Daily achievement. This guideline encompasses dual facets. Firstly, for individuals navigating life without set objectives, it's imperative to establish a daily goal, irrespective of its magnitude. The absence of goals can transmute an otherwise potentially remarkable life into one of mediocrity. Secondly, for those brimming with grand aspirations, the emphasis lies in adopting a sequential approach. Instead of juggling myriad objectives simultaneously, concentrate on progressing one step at a time. This mitigates the risk of losing focus on what truly matters. Adhering to this principle entails accomplishing at least one daily goal, whether it be a modest or intricate task, striving to attain it consistently. Rule 3. Abandon the quest for shortcuts. When embarking on the journey towards an objective, shun the temptation to seek shortcuts. It's crucial to recognize that in life, there exists no effortless route to meaningful accomplishments. Endeavors that hold value demand dedication, exertion, and adherence to discipline. Reflect upon those you admire. Delve into their life narratives. This exploration will unveil the unwavering commitment, arduous endeavors, and encounters with challenges that underscored their path to success. The crux of their triumph lies in navigating intricate routes, which in turn forges character, imparts valuable lessons from mistakes, and serves as a catalyst for perseverance. The pivotal distinction between achievers of monumental goals and those who falter lies in their capacity to endure effort and embrace sacrifice. While opting for the easier path is a choice available to all, only a select few consistently attain their aspirations due to their willingness to confront the toil and sacrifices inherent in the pursuit. Rule 4. Embrace your fate. Life unfolds in unpredictable ways, and occasionally, circumstances deviate from our envisioned paths. encounter with misfortune, adversity, or failure becomes an inevitable facet of existence. Yet, amid these challenges, we must safeguard our happiness and tranquility. Instead of permitting such events to overshadow our well-being, view them as integral components of your destiny. Regard these instances not as impediments, but rather as occasions for personal evolution and enlightenment. Seneca, a paradigm of this perspective, confronted myriad hardships, grappling with health tribulations, enduring political exile, and even contending with forced suicide. Remarkably, he chose to perceive these adversities as advantageous. Seneca maintained that fortune operates capriciously, and our response should echo this unpredictability. Thus, we should align ourselves with life's capricious nature, welcoming whatever it bestows upon us with open arms. Rule 5. Cultivate kindness toward others and rigor towards yourself. Stoics adhere to distinct principles, distinguishing between good and evil. However, their philosophy encompasses more than mere ethical distinctions. It also embodies compassion and tolerance for those led astray by ignorance. Marcus Aurelius posited that individuals often succumb to falsehoods due to misguided beliefs. The crux lies in applying these principles not outwardly to others, but introspectively to oneself. This doesn't imply turning a blind eye to injustice or malevolence, but rather abstaining from harsh judgment towards those who deviate from one's ideals. Instead, the Stoic approach encourages the application of these ethical standards internally. The process does not entail condoning injustice or permitting wickedness to go unchecked. Instead, it involves avoiding sweeping judgments on everyone who fails to conform to personal expectations. Influencing others, according to the Stoic philosophy, hinges on demonstrating the desired behavior rather than explicitly instructing it. Correction of someone's conduct transpires most effectively through the establishment of a commendable example. While the impact may not be immediately discernible, individuals tend to eventually emulate positive conduct when consistently guided by such exemplar behavior. Rule 6. Embrace the daily reality of mortality. According to Seneca, the misconception lies in viewing death as a distant event awaiting us in the future. In reality, most of our journey towards death has already unfolded. Seneca urges a departure from the habit of associating death with a fixed future occurrence, emphasizing that it's an ongoing process, happening every day. Contrary to conventional thinking, Seneca contends that perceiving death as a far-off event encourages detrimental habits and leads to an unsatisfactory life. He advocates acknowledging death's immediacy. It's not a looming future event, but an ongoing reality. As you engage with this video, time is elapsing, and that time belongs to the continuum of death. Seneca implores us not to defer living. Instead, we should seize the present, avoiding trivial pursuits and ensuring that no meaningful tasks remain unfinished. In essence, it's a call to make the most of the time at our disposal. Your thoughts on these Stoic principles and any additions you might have are welcomed in the comments. Stoicism mirrors the complexity of life, demanding effort and unwavering discipline. Yet, the rewards it promises are immeasurable. Stay tuned for more insights or explore additional videos on your screen now.